The man gave names to all cattle, and to the birds of the air, and to every animal of the field. But for the man, there was not found a helper as his partner. So the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon the man, and he slept. Then he took one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. And the rib that the Lord God had taken from the man, he made into a woman and brought her to the man. Then the man said, "This is at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of man this one was taken. Therefore, a man leaves his father and his mother and clings to his wife, and they become one flesh."
No greater love can a person have than to lay down one's life for one's friends. So this is the target. This is the yardstick of a Christian, to actually literally give one's life for one's friends. How much more husband and wife?
We're on top of the world. We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go. Can I call you mine? So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind, and I know somehow it's right. And oh, we've got time, yeah. Just say you'll stay by my side. And oh, we've got love, yeah. So darling, just swear you'll stand right by my side. We're on top of the world.
Hi, Jonathan. We thank you, Candy, to be my wife. I promise to root with you and goodness and bad and sickness and health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
'Cause I know somehow it's right. And oh, we got time, yeah. Darling, just where you stay by my side.
I, Candy, thank you, Jonathan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
By my side.